give in-the-moment correction. I really enjoy the ability to stop athletes and have them go back and do the exercises properly. I find that in-the-moment correction, we can really then benefit, get the athlete correcting those things faster and sooner. And you're starting to see those results happen much sooner than when we let them get away with bad habits. In our conditioning camp coming up this August, what you're going to see is a quick go-through of all the skills from puck handling, shooting, skating, and seeing those skills being demanded at a high intensity, really getting the athletes back in motion, back in conditioning, ready for the regular season. Some of our athletes are trying to aspire to rep, so coming to those camps, give them the opportunity to get themselves back in condition so that when the scouts are watching, they're getting the best results possible.